Hi everyone, Craig from Yes Property Buyers here again, out on the road in sunny Brisbane, Australia, and just saw a beautiful view, but I thought, well, first of all, it's a beautiful figure in the background here, synonymous with Brisbane, the Moreton Bay Figs, beautiful park here overlooking part of Brisbane, and it made me think about a good point to bring up, and that's Brisbane's apartment oversupply that's coming up over, well, currently and probably for the next couple of years. Well, they're talking about 30-odd% increase in the amount of apartments hitting the market to the current stock over the next 2 years, which is quite a dramatic increase when you talk about overall growth in one particular market of type of product being mostly investor stock as well. So it's definitely going to be tough in the short term. We're seeing lots of offers just to get tenants in some of the new buildings settling, and some of the settlements aren't going through, partly through some of the funding issues and obviously price drops and valuations. But it's potentially going to open up some opportunities in the next year or two if you're able to wear possible lower rental returns, and you can wear potential longer vacancies. That may not be for first-time investors, who are struggling to get the deposit in the first place, but for someone who has a little bit of equity and a good buffer, there may be some opportunities to buy at the bottom of the market coming up down the track. So we'll spin around. You'll see, hopefully in the background there, you're going to see a lot of cranes in this camera picture up. It's quite a spectacular view from this hill, and it just really gives a good overview of the amount of construction that's going on out the background. So I think once again, like anything, scarcity of product is when prices go up, and unfortunately with the growth in development, especially in the Brisbane CBD, it's created a glut of stock, and that's going to take a little while to get soaked up. So that, again, that's one of the reasons why we don't like new stock. There is a bit more risk involved, and of course, the people marketing them and people selling them can get quite big commissions, which you have to soak up as well before you can actually get some capital growth. So it's something to keep in mind. We definitely like established properties, generally at least 5 years old, so that has soaked up some of those marketing costs and potential second, third, fourth stages in the developments. So we'll get out on the road again. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like and share. If we can provide any more information, don't forget to comment below and have a look at the website www.theedgebuyers.com.au. Thanks again, guys. We'll see you soon and hopefully help you on your investment journey. See you later.